Hold all, everybody! Welcome to our Proton Wallet Guide. I'm going to show you all the bells, whistles, and the secret handshake to get in the door. Okay, cancel the handshake. Proton is already trusted by millions of people for their encrypted email and online privacy needs. And we brought that same level of security to Proton Wallet. Alright, let's get into what really matters. Security. First off, Proton Wallet is self-custodial. That's a fancy way of saying you hold all the keys. Your private key is encrypted on your side, and we then store the encrypted key on our servers. When you log in again, you'll fetch the encrypted data from our server and decrypt it with your password. And then, the app can use the key to decrypt your wallet's data. Proton never has your password, so we can't decrypt your stuff. And storing the encrypted key on our server allows you to log in and fetch the key from any device. Think of it like having the only key to a vault that no one else can touch. But we didn't stop there. Proton Wallet is open source, which means the code is out there for anyone to see, inspect, and verify. We've also built Proton Wallet with Proton Sentinel Protection, our advanced threat detection system. And we offer 24/7 support to keep your Bitcoin safe around the clock. Proton Wallet is the safest place for your Bitcoin. But wait, there's more to come. We've got a whole series lined up to help you get the most out of Proton Wallet. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss out on these upcoming videos. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below, or join our community on Reddit. We'll see you next time.